The problem that we all face in Britain is that there's extremist Muslims and extremist non-Muslims trying to kill us all.
Where is an extremist non-Muslim?
Joe Cox's killer.
Joe
Darren
Cox's
Osborne.
Killer. What a nutter.
1 second.
You're talking about one nutter.
That's you.
You know what I mean?
So
fucking
now,
bollocks.
Now listen.
You're full of bollocks. Right? Your whole book is bollocks. Right from the very beginning, it's just bollocks.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't care.
That's your expression. Okay.
The whole of the Quran is bollocks, and you know it's a lie.
Kevin.
You know it's a lie.
That's your perception.
In your heart, you know it's
Kevin,
a lie.
If you have that hate inside you,
it's
I'm not,
not hate.
For
it's
that.
Not hate because you.
So allow
you,
me to talk.
You,
Kevin,
you
you're sounding like an aggressor. You're the one.
You
I'm supposed to be the jihadi. I'm supposed to be the extreme Muslim.
You enforce a lie.
Kevin, and can I talk?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You enforce a lie.
So Kevin, look. I know you're upset and you're angry.
No, I'm upset that you're forcing
Kevin,
me to
allow me to talk.
I'm
allow
upset
me
because
to talk.
You're forcing me to believe
forcing
a fucking
you.
Lie. Sorry about that, but it's a lie.
Kevin, can I speak? Will you not interrupt me for
yeah,
like 2 minutes? Thank you, Kevin, yeah? Once again, you asked me that, Ali, you believe in a lie. Kevin,
yeah,
what's the lie? The lie is, Ali, that you believe your man, the prophet, went to the cave and got revelation and you believe that rubbish.
Yeah.
Okay, Kevin.
So who was with him when he
said
that?
Who was with him? 1 second.
Who was with him?
Kevin, you said 2 minutes. It's been bloody 20 seconds.
Who was with him?
Let me finish, Kevin.
Go on, tell me.
So,
tell
we
me
have
him.
A belief.
Yeah.
Yes? Just the way Christians believe that God died on the cross.
So two wrongs make it right then, does it?
Please allow me to finish. So now, just as Christians believe Jesus turned water into wine, and the Jews believe Moses parted the sea, we also believe. No, I'm answering it because why are you only picking on us when the Christians and the Buddhists and
the
Sikhs and
the Muslims join us?
Thank you. Good. Good. Now, the problem that we all face in Britain is that there's extremist Muslims and extremist non-Muslims trying to kill us all.
Where is an extremist non-Muslim?
Joe Cox's killer.
Joe
Darren Osborne.
What a nutter.
1 second.
You're talking about one nutter.
Kevin, can
one
I speak?
Kevin, can I speak? Look, if I believe in Harry
allow
Potter,
me to talk. Kevin.
Right, and I'm
Kevin.
Extremist, then
Kevin.
I'll think that
when
Harry
it's a non-Muslim,
real.
He's a nutter. A lone wolf.
Yeah.
When it's a Muslim, blame his religion.
No, no, why does he... Why does,
one second,
but
Kevin.
But a Muslim in the pocket actually says
Kevin,
ill.
I challenge...
In the book it
I challenge...
So
I
where
challenge...
Did, where did the cop killer get the words from?
I challenge... Guys, I challenge anybody...
No, you just don't answer the question.
I'm
you
answering.
Believe in a lie.
I challenge
lie.
Anybody to show me a single verse. I asked him to tell me what
you're
verse
a liar.
He
you
diverted
know,
it.
You know you're a liar.
One verse
you know
that
you're
tells
you know
these extremists, bloody ISIS
no, you know you're a liar.
To run over innocent
this
people.
Is all called, this is all called
one
distraction.
Verse. Please,
this
one verse. Kevin, one verse.
You're a liar.
Just
you're
one
a liar.
Please.
You're a liar.
Do you have
you're,
a, do you have words?
You're a liar. You're a liar.
Okay.
You're a liar.
Can you tell? Okay, that's a good point. Can I ask you, what's that got to do with my religion?
Because your religion in the book. All right. Listen.
1 second.
Listen.
Can we hear him? Can you listen? You're right. Do you agree with that?
Now, look, let's get the parameters of what faith is, yeah? Let's get the parameters. Right? You say you're an Islamic, right? So how many verses do you agree with in the Quran?
The old Quran.
What, including the ones kill the gays?
No, it doesn't say that.
Okay, what about all
so
the ones
now,
where I kill the infidel?
Guys,
who agrees
with grooming gangs?
Muslims.
Oh, the Muslims.
1 second.
Mohammed did.
1 second.
Mohammed did.
Can he show
me? Mohammed did.
You're not here to
Mohammed
talk.
Agrees.
Kevin,
no, because you keep saying the same bollocks.
Look.
Because you keep saying the same bollocks.
Sir, do you know how many... 1 second. Guys, if... Can I... Thank you. I just want to interact. That's all I want.
Yes,
do we,
I asked you a
do
question.
Do we condemn grooming gangs? Guys, do we condemn grooming gangs? Do we condemn killing of innocent people? I am with you. All I'm asking is this.
Is there a problem with
gangrene.
Allow me to talk. I'm talking to 20
people. So therefore, you're going to apologise to moderate Muslims.
When we look at paedophilia,
so what you're doing is apologising.
The majority of paedophiles are white men. Do I have the right
to comment? The majority of the European whites. No, it's the majority.
Can I finish?
That's why you're so wrong.
Am I going to? I know.
Make it right.
Do I blame you for that?
Why are you putting it
right? Thank you. Right, that's my point.
Crimes against children in Britain alone are deemed to be that of Muslim grooming gangs.
Okay.
Now, I understand that obviously there's ideology in many different faiths, but the simple fact is when we are looking at